What's popping, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm creating a hairstyle for the mothers out there like me that, you know, don't have much time in the morning before work or before school, because school, you know, back to school, back to Zoom online classes is coming back. And I know there's some women out there that like to do 10-minute hairstyles. I also am posting hairstyles for that will last 2 weeks, but in this particular video, this one will probably only last you 2 or 3 days. And if you're like me, you know, you like your kid to look fresh, so even if they got a 2-week hairstyle, it's time to take it down at some point in between. So yeah, in this video, I am just sectioning the hair. This is gonna be a braided up hairdo. Like I said, it only takes you 10 minutes. After that 10 minutes, you'll still have some minutes in between to get ready for work or do what you normally do in the mornings, and it won't be so bad for the kid. They can get a little sleep in and still get their hair done. So yeah, keep watching the video to see more. It's pretty simple, it's easy, saves a lot of time. And like always, you guys, thank you so much for watching my video, and I'll see you in the next video.